Why? Seriously, hate Marlo Murphy so much. Why? Because he is way smarter than me and my friends, and it makes me very upset when I think about him this way. Well, I wonder what I should do about it. Wait, I have an idea. I'm going to throw a shopping cart at Marlo Murphy. Yeah, that's why I'm going to do. I believe Marlo Murphy is inside that supermarket called Schnick's. I'm going to grab a shopping cart, head inside Schnick's, and throw the shopping cart at Marlo Murphy. Hey, Marlo Murphy.
Arrgh. Ugh. Ugh.
What do you want from me, Princess Pip Petals? Can't you see I'm trying to shop here?
Take this.
Ouch! That was painful than I ever expected. I can't believe you throw a shopping cart at me.
Ha, that's what you get for being way smarter than me and my friends. Take that, you loser.
Oh my god, Marlo Murphy. Are you okay? I heard a lot of noises coming from you.
No,
I'm not okay. Princess Pip Petals threw a shopping cart at me while I was shopping here in Schnick's.
Really, Princess Pip Petals? Are you serious? Right now, I can't believe you threw a shopping cart at Marlo Murphy while he was shopping here in Schnick's. Now he needs to get rushed to the hospital to recover from his injuries. Thanks to you.
But Da Sonic Man Beta, Marlo Murphy is way better than me and my friends. That's why I threw a shopping cart at him while he was shopping here in Schnick's.
Your excuse is not good enough, Princess Pip Petals. For this, you will be kicked out from this Schnick's location for the entire month, and I will call Queen Haven about this. Get out now. Hello, Queen Haven. This is Da Sonic Man Beta speaking. I'm calling you because Princess Pip Petals threw a shopping cart at Marlo Murphy while he was shopping here in Schnick's. Can you ground her, please? Okay. Thanks, and goodbye. When Princess Pip Petals got home.
Princess Pip Petals, what you did at Schnick's was very uncalled for. I can't believe you threw a shopping cart at Marlo Murphy while he was shopping here at Schnick's. Now he needs to get rushed to the hospital to recover from his injuries because of you. You should be ashamed of yourself, young lady. Because of what you did at Schnick's, I'm giving you 5 weeks of your grounding time. Now head upstairs to your room right now and stay there until it's dinner time.
I hate you so much, Queen Haven.